This is Taylor from Nuts and Bolts Speed Training with another PowerPoint tip to help you make happy hour. How to quickly add and remove page numbers. And this isn't as straightforward as it should be. And here in PowerPoint, I have a deck, and what I want to do is add page numbers to the upper right-hand corner of the slide and have them automatically applied to all of the slides within this deck. And to do that, first I need to navigate to the slide master view of my deck. So on my keyboard, I'll hit Alt-W-M to flip over to the slide master view. To add page numbers, I need to navigate to the parent slide, which is the bigger slide up top. And from the slide master tab, I want to select master layout. And in the master layout, I want to select slide number and hit OK. And you can see my page number added there at the bottom. I'll grab the page number here with my mouse. I'll drag it up into position, use some of my smart guides. I'll just quickly resize it, hit Control E to center it, hit escape, and call it a day. Next, I need to navigate back to the layout that all of my graphics are sitting on. And then again, from the slide master view, I want to select footers, which will populate all of the footer and slide number information from my parent slide. With that done, I'll click close master view to return to the normal view of the deck. Now looking at the upper right-hand corner of my slides, you can see that I still don't have any page numbers even though I just set them on the slide master view of the deck. So I still have one more step. So for the final step, I'll navigate to the Insert tab and I'll select Header and Footer to open the Header and Footer dialog box. And this is where you can set all of the date and time, slide numbers and footers for your notes and handouts and your slides. I'll select slide number and notice that you have an option to not show the slide number on your title slide. I'll select apply to all, and now looking at the upper right hand corner, you can see that I have the page numbers that I previously set there on my slide master. Now if you later want to remove all of your page numbers, all you need to do, navigate to the insert tab, open the header and footer dialog, unselect slide number, select apply to all, and all of your page numbers will be removed from your presentation. This is Taylor from Nuts and Bolts Speed Training, and I'll see you at happy hour.